All right, I'm down here at the ledge this morning, chasing Bonito. Brought both me good rock setups with me. And I've got a couple of lures I want to try out. First one I want to try, just the Daiwa OT Jig, and I took the treble off and put assist hooks on it. All right, let's get into it. Got something straight away. Oh, I dropped him right at the rocks. Doesn't want to come up. Jesus Christ. Bring him up with this wave. That is a big bonny. That is massive.
Big one.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Was it doing a jig?
Yeah, jig. That is a big bonito. Anyway, I'll get a release on it. Get the hook out. Perfectly hooked with both of the assist hooks. That's one. Let's get him back in. He's a big bonito though. Let him go. Oh. Not a pretty release. Straight back out there. Everyone's on at the moment. Straight away. Here's a nice healthy one. Anyway, oh, he's swallowed the jig. Let's get those hooks out. Oh, no he hasn't. I've just lost the jig altogether. How about that? How does that happen? Quickly release him. So I've lost the lure, and now I'm just left with the assist hooks. Don't know how that happens. Oh well, I've got plenty more. We'll chuck the assist hooks on this rainbow spinner. Just gotta get those hooks off. Alright, we've got the next jig rigged up. tripped him. Oh, no, I didn't.
He's still there.
Number three. They're all good size. Nah, not mine. Oh, he's made a mess of my line. Now that we got that tangled out, took me ages to get back into it. The first two jigs were a success. Alright, the first two jigs were a success. Don't know how I lost that first one though. Must have just been a crappy split ring or something and it's broken off. Oh well. Got one more to try. This is the Nomad Gypsea Jig, 40 gram. I'll give that a go. I'm not gonna work this one as hard. All right, let's give it a go. I decided to change back to the smaller rainbow jig. I just wasn't getting any hits with the other one. Definitely slowed down though. Everyone was getting them before, now it's the odd one every couple minutes. So I'll give it a little bit more. Well, if I was fishing with live bait, that would be perfect, but I'm not. You know what? Nah. I won't. Shit. jigs on the drop. That's how you land a fish. Not a bad little one. Definitely the smallest of the bunch. On that jig. The rainbow seems to be working for him. Yeah. We'll get a release on this one as well. Look at that, right in the corner. That's what you want. Send this one back. All right, the tide's come up and the waves are getting a lot bigger. So I'm gonna finish it up there. I think we've got four or five, maybe. I don't know if they were worth the two lost lures though. Oh well, that's rock fishing for you.